working with live photo concept for 12 years, and it came from many years of working with different types of media. I worked with film and theater and dance and painting and all these. I was looking in different areas to find an expression, and just one day I kind of merged it into this. It's kind of a combination of all my experiences. For me, it's fantastic to be in the Biennale. I was invited, and for me it's a great honor to be invited to a Biennale at all. So, and especially to the Havana Biennale, because it's a part of the world that I don't know so well, and the artists there I don't know so well, so for me to get to know them and to participate and to work with them is fine, it's fantastic for me.